Welcome back to ANC Alerts. We've heard of tales about buy and sell dating back to as far as the World War II era. But even in the age of internet, buy and sell is still popular, whether done through forums or through social networking sites. One website aims to make buy and sell hassle-free. With the use of online classified ads from sellers and buyers all over the country, ayosdito.ph allows users to sort, buy, and sell by region, province, or city to help you cut down on shipping expenses. And here to talk to us about the site and take us through it, we have John Santico, the general manager of 701 Search Incorporated, or the guys behind ayosdito.ph. Hi, John. Welcome.
Hi, Lexi.
ayosdito.ph sounds like it's been around forever, but really it's only been around for 3 years.
We launched in 2009, and so basically we've been just operating for 3 years, but the growth has been very spectacular in the Philippines.
But take us back to 2009. Tell us about the history of ayosdito. How did it come about?
Okay, well, basically ayosdito is part of a global platform. Our platform basically originated in Europe many years ago, and then we expanded into Asia, where we have sites even in Malaysia, Indonesia. And in the Philippines, that platform was launched in 2009 under the name ayosdito.ph. So basically, that's how we started.
And it is a member-only website, is it? Do you have to be a member to be able to partake?
That's the good thing about ayosdito. We really try to provide a great hassle-free buying and selling online experience. We don't require any kind of registrations at all for buyers and sellers alike. All you have to do is go to the site, and if you're looking for something, just click on your region, and then we'll provide the list of items for sale in your region already. For sellers, you don't have to register for anything. Just go to our post ad page and then fill up the form, and that's it. You can sell your item in less than a few minutes.
But what's the range of products that ayosdito sees? Do you see a whole range? Do you get into real estate as well? Because some of the websites also do.
Yeah, the categories are very wide, actually. We range from cars to houses to even clothes, perfumes, accessories.
So from very big to very small.
Yeah, very small items, practically almost.
But nothing like Craigslist, where, you know, roommate wanted, that's a little different.
We try to limit that in the sense that we make sure that the ads that we have, the items we have for sale, are legitimate and high quality. We don't just accept any kind of ad. By doing that, we enhance actually the buyer experience, making sure that, you know, every item that they see on the ad on the site is legit and of high quality.
But have you had any fraudulent sellers? Have you had to say, okay,
sorry,
but we've checked you out and you're not legit?
Well, definitely fraud, whether offline or online, has been happening ever since, even back to World War II, you would say. We do our part in terms of reviewing each and every ad that comes to our site. So that way, we totally minimize fraud on the site by reviewing all the ads that come in.
How do you do the research that way? I'm curious.
Oh, yeah. That takes actually a lot of effort on our side.
Of course.
Yeah, I mean, you know, imagine we get over tens of thousands of ads a day. Each one we have to review manually. So it comes with the experience that, you know, looking at fair market rates and all of these things, looking at how the ad was posted, you kind of develop a sort of expertise. I mean, we've been doing this for 3 years already. Yes, yes. So that basically, yeah, you can actually see them. After all our experiences, it's a continuous discovery of the styles and all of the parameters that helps you identify a legit ad from one that is not.
But what do you see that you sell the most? Is it houses? Would it be cars?
We're very popular in cars now. Popular in cars. I mean, we have good number of quality cars for sale.
They're not all brand new. I mean,
not
some
all
of them are?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Some of them, but most of them are quality second-hand cars. I mean, second-hand car market is very popular in the Philippines. So, yeah, that's one big traffic area for us. But housing and properties is also one big thing. I mean, you can see we're in a property boom right now. So therefore, all these developers are advertising with us as well. So in terms of looking for condos, houses, you have lots of options with ayosdito.ph.
Would you say that you're the first of your type in the Philippines, or is there a lot of competition out there?
Well, there are a few. I would say that there are some that are out there, but there are only a few that really stand out.
Okay.
And ayosdito is actually one of them. In fact, we belong to the top 10 websites in the Philippines. If you look at some measurements, we belong to the top 10 along with Facebook, Google, and Twitter, all those things. So there are a lot
heavy
of
hitters
people
with you on the top 10.
Yeah, basically. And there are a lot of actually people in the Philippines who visit our site every day.
But what sets you guys apart from those who are pretty much like you?
It's really the experience. we really focus on the user experience, going back to our basic proposition of helping buyers find great deals near them and then letting sellers sell their items hassle-free. Actually, it all boils down to that, and that's what we continuously try to improve. And that's why our name is such Ayos Dito. It's great here, it's okay here. It makes the experience all the much better. Yeah, it's checked out. Yeah, so basically, that's, I'd say, what we're focusing on.
And I was going to ask you a while ago about, I guess, competition in terms of Amazon and other like eBay, but you were saying that it's a little different the way they operate.
It's quite different, Lexi, because Amazon, for example, Amazon is an e-commerce site. You find items there, and then you can order, and then they'll ship it to you. Ayos Dito is involved more with buy and sell, with people-to-people selling. We provide a platform wherein sellers can sell their items and provide buyers options on what good deals they can get.
And then sila nang bahala.
Yeah, sila nang bahala. If a buyer is interested in an item, all he has to do is contact the seller through our site, and then they can meet up and then do the transaction where they agree to meet.
And in the last 3 years, wala namang problema?
Wala namang masyado. Wala namang masyado, I'd say.
But do they report it to you at the end of the day if something did go wrong?
Yes, and that's what we appreciate, because our users are very proactive and they help us out as well, and we really appreciate that, because at the end of the day, we really want to provide a safe and clean marketplace for everybody.
And what are the perks to becoming a member of Ayos Dito?
Well, definitely we have millions of buyers looking at our site every day, and you can't believe what kinds of things that you can find there.
But you don't have to be a member necessarily to look.
Not necessarily, and that's one thing that we like to stress. Because definitely we want ordinary people to experience the same thing, and every ordinary person has something in his or her house that she's not using anymore, just lying around there, you know, taking up space. I mean, what use is that? I mean, get rid of it and earn some cash in the process. And what we want them to experience is that it's just easy to do it. It'll take you just a few minutes, and then your item will be posted up for sale. And that's it. I would say a friend of mine had an extra refrigerator from his wedding. He posted it Monday night. Tuesday morning, someone came over to his condo to pick the ref up.
Fridge pa talaga.
So basically, it allows us. The point is, we want people to really experience buying and selling, the benefits of it, in a very convenient way. And that's what we want them to experience with Ayos Dito.
Before we ask you to, you know, have everybody come check you guys out, what else is happening with Ayos Dito? I mean, you've been around for 3 years. Any innovations?
Yeah, well, recently we did a revamp of our interface. We launched it last week, and I'd like to invite everybody to check it out. With the new interface, we've made the experience much better and faster. Our pages load much better now, so much faster than before. And definitely before, it was already an okay experience. Now it's a great experience in terms of loading pages. So they would definitely have a better time now looking at all the great deals available on isdito.ph.
And with that, please invite everybody to come check you guys out.
Okay, people there, if you are looking for great deals in your area, all you have to do is type in isdito.ph on your browser. And if you have stuff lying around in the house that you're not using anymore, just visit our site, isdito.ph, and post your ad for free. It'll take you just a few minutes, and that's it.
Okay, John Santico of isdito.ph. I shall check you guys out really soon.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for being here. Thank you. I wasn't going to stop you.
Yeah, sorry.
We'll have more news when we return. This is ANC Alerts.